Believe it or not, it's a hat. All right, guys, in the last video I did, I used an acapella from a group called Stetsasonic, a track entitled All That Jazz. What I want to do is show you how acapellas can change in many ways, or how you can make them change in many ways for timing purposes. And also, very important, an acapella doesn't necessarily come in on the count of one. It can come in at any time. Now, here we go. Imagine this is time. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, two. Where's the three? Oi, where's my three? Never mind. Right. One, two, three. Sorry, I've got cables everywhere because the screen's broken on the camera. It's very old now. So. One, two, three, four, one, two, three. Well, here's how it started. So you see, this particular acapella does not start on the count of one. So if we go over here, just put the camera like so. In a minute, I'm gonna take a picture of my tripod, and you'll see exactly what condition it's in as well.
Well, here's how it started.
So if we listen to that.
Well, here's how it started. Heard you wanna rip.
Now I'm gonna tap.
Well, here's how it started. Heard you on the radio talking about rap.
And also, you can hear a very, very subtle clap in the background.
Well, here's how it started. Heard you on the radio talking about rap, saying all that crap about how we sample, giving examples. Think we'll let you get away with that, you criticize.
Listen again.
Well, here's how it started. Heard you on the radio talking about rap, saying all that crap about how we sample, giving examples.
Now, first of all, I want to give you a sample. There's my sample. Now you notice a line underneath there. Now that's near enough the precise point where the count is. Sample, sample, sample. Let's have a listen.
Well, here's how it started. Heard you on the radio talking about rap, saying all that crap about how we sample, giving
sample. Listen.
Started. Sample. No. Give an example. Give an example. Give an example.
Oh, that's
give
example.
An example. Think we'll let you get away with that. Well, here's how it started. Heard you on the radio talking about rap, saying all that crap about how we sample. Give an example, give an example, give an example. How we sample.
Now, here's proof in the pudding. Sample. Now, because I hit that on the precise point where you get that bar coming in, sounds completely different. Listen.
Sample, 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 sample. Give an example, give an example. Sample, sample, give an example. Sample.
Sample, sample.
Sample, give an example. Sample, 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 sample.
Now, we're almost, if you listen to that very carefully, we're almost missing out the sample, ample. So what I need to do there, I need to try and get it just before. Now, I'm going to do it here. We've got it exactly on the ample, ample. So we're missing a fraction of the beginning of that word.
Sample, 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 sample.
What I'm going to do now, I'm going to try and get it at the precise point where we get that sir.
About how we
sample. So it's going to be around about sort of, there.
Sample, give an example, give an example, give an example. Think we'll example, give an example. Think we'll example, give an example, give an example, give an example. Sample, give an.
Alright, tiny, tiny change, but it could mean the difference between getting it perfectly on and perfectly off. Now I want to give you an example. There it is. Now this is the difference, because the example is that the time of the beat is on the A. So
examples, think examples, think examples.
Let's get fine. That's the example.
Examples, think examples, think examples. Given.
Bring it back. And if I hold on, just pause that a second. Let's just get the camera over here. That's slightly bare. So I've got sellotape. Holding the camera. So here we go.
Give it a. Think examples. Well,
so again, if you listen to example. So where would that be? Here. Pen. Where's my bloody pen's gone? Right. No, all right, I'm just going to choose any one of these. Example. So EXAMPLETYFO. Just for kidding about that. I can't spell to save my wife. So example.
Examples.
So also example. So example. And then we've got that hand clap on example. So one, two, three, four. Example. Four. Example. Four. Example. Four. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put that there. And I've got a small loop of Cameo Candi. We'll come over here and put that down there, like so.
Give an example.
Let's cue it off from there.
Example.
Here we go.
Example.
What I'm going to do now, I'm going to hit that on the count of one, and let's see how it sounds. Two, three, four. Can you see how it's off? And again, three, four. This is the incorrect way of doing it. One, two, three, four. One, two.
Example. Think we'll let you get away with that. You criticize our method.
Now I'm going to hit it at the right time with the example.
Example. Think we'll let you get away with that. You criticize our method. How we make rap.
And again.
You get away with that, you criticize our method, how we make records.
You said it was an art, so now we're gonna rip you apart. Stop, check it out, my man. This is the music of a hip-hop band. Jazz, well, you can call it that.
But this jazz retains a new format.
So let's start it from the beginning again.
Here's how it started. Heard you on the radio, talk about rap, saying all that crap about how we sample. Give an example, think we'll let you get...
All right, let's make a few cue points. All right, slight timing off there, but it doesn't matter. Hopefully you get the general idea here, how an a cappella can change, and it doesn't necessarily mean that because a certain... Just stop that a second. Because you have words as in A, B, C, D... Well, so actually, that's letters, sorry. You know, cat, dog, mouse, bird. You do not have C starting here, cat, dog, mouse, bird. The way the rapper could be talking or rapping, the word, let's say, for example, catapult. All right, cat, because a cat's a bit like the cat's on the mat. Catapult. You know, you could have catapult, the p on the number two, catapult, etc. All right, now I hope that's been a help. Look into this and try it yourself. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.